Dr. Kanak, what you feel that what are the challenges which HR managers are facing today?
Yeah, we are very much aware these days there is the modern era which is changing, modern era and changing very fast with the globalization and economic liberalization, and which makes every company capable to give their best corporate culture, best corporate services. And to handle that, the HR manager is having certainly a very big challenge in front of them to deliver at their best to accomplish the goal of company.
Okay. So what you feel that what are those contemporary areas of HR which are taught at Lloyd?
Yeah, we do consider the contemporary area to make our student equipped to handle the forthcoming challenges as a HR manager. In fact, we make them, we simulate our theoretical practices with the practical exposure to students. We are providing them ERP HR module, which makes our student exposed to the latest technology of HR, latest software of HR, where they would be exposed to handle the software of attendance maintenance, recruitment, training, placement, and individuals employee data like salary, attendance, increment, appraisal as such.
Right, that's very good. So what do you feel that how Lloyd is different from other B schools if the pedagogical issues are concerned?
Yes, certainly I would like to highlight the difference of Lloyd teaching pedagogical technique from the other institute, as we simulated the practical diversified situations with the theoretical backing of knowledge among the our students. We do take our students for industrial visit. We conducted case studies solution among the students. We offer them the practical situations for role play to handle the practical aspects of HR, and I think we are doing it is on regular basis. It is compulsory and mandatory for our faculty to execute in the same way which we have planned. So this makes a big difference from others.
It's very nice to learn from this all these things. Last, what message you want to convey to your HR students so that they would become the good managers in the coming world?
Yeah, very good question. But I would expect my students should not prove themselves a successful good manager. Rather, I would expect my students should prove themselves assets of their company.
Thanks a lot, Dr. Kanak.
Thank you.